Mom, happy birthday.
Oliver, stop calling me like this. I told you it's not fair.
Mom,
you're
it's
drunk.
it's happy
Every
birthday.
time you call, you're drunk.
I just wanted to tell you to have a good day and that I love you.
It's your birthday, Oliver. Stop calling us.
I promise. I promise. Oh, and can you put Rosie on the phone? She needs to know that I love her too.
Oliver, you need help.
Mom?
Well, happy birthday.
Yeah, shit. Thanks.
Any plans today?
Nah. Mom called earlier, but other than that.
That's great. You told me she stopped picking up. I wasn't sure where you guys were at.
Yeah, well, it's my birthday. You know how moms are.
Well, she loves you. I mean, when we were all in the hospital after the accident, she thought we were gone.
Yeah. Sometimes I think she wishes I was.
I got you something? It was Benjamin's. I think he'd want you to have it. Just keep it, Oliver. I mean, you know how important you were to him, right?
Shouldn't have been him. It should have been me.
It shouldn't have been anyone.
Yeah, that's the thing. I'm not anyone.
How's the pain?
It's everywhere. Apparently it's all healed, but the nerves... The doctors say the nerves will never stop sending pain.
You know, Lisa's playing the lion at the Wizard of Oz play at school today. I think your sister's playing the Tin Man.
Really? Yeah, she is.
You should come. You should come sober.
I'll think about it.